So just sitting in the bed watching the Teen Mom on Memorial Day. You guys pretty much liked that last 4 minutes with us. I got more likes on that one. That one was really real talk, like all my other 4 minutes with us, but I really liked that one. The little effects I added, with the black and gray effects. I might do that more often. but just sitting here chill, I have not ate anything all day, so my mom is shampooing the carpet, so let me see. What else I can do? I got laundry to do. I got to hand wash two shirts and then regularly wash the others. Never really hand washed before, but all this weekend was so great. So if you watched yesterday's vlog, we went to a concert and follow me on Instagram. I vlogged pretty much most of that. Let's see. Where are you going?
You'd be next.
Got some soup going. Oven. The soup and the garlic bread is still cooking, so it'll flip them over so it won't get burnt. So yeah. Okay, so the view at our park is pretty nice today. I mean, the kids are over there playing and the top part is crowded. Like, I'm gonna zoom in at the top. Okay, the top part is extremely crowded, so I don't like the top because it was like bad things happening up there last summer, but they remodeled it and everything, so I mean it's okay, but I've not been feeling the top lately, so I think I'm gonna go. I just wanted to get out the house and chill, so I'm gonna go home and film one more video and I will see you guys later. I made it back home, you guys. Not really much to do unless you're invited to a cookout for Memorial Day. But I thought about buying a pool. I don't know, I just thought about buying a pool for my backyard. So I don't have to go to nobody else's house but mine. Yeah. A pool is much needed, so I made it home. I'm glad I didn't wear anything, if you like jeans or nothing, just a dress to be comfortable while I ride out. Whew. Pretty day out, really is. Good morning. It's after 10. It's like 10:40. I could not go back to sleep. I'm gonna try after I eat breakfast and I'm getting ready to start my day. So how are you guys doing? I'm posting. I have another vlog. It should be getting ready to be posted soon. I tried to do it this weekend, but my laptop was being cray cray. So I tried to get it done in time, but noob. My nephew, as you can see, was here last night, so he kind of took over. My youngest nephew, Jeremiah. But good thing today is Thursday and tomorrow will be Friday. But tonight I close at work, so. Oh man, I was planning on sleeping in this morning until my nephew decides, well, my brother brought my nephew in and decided to sit him on my face. So what a great way to get woke up, but it was sweet because usually he don't stay the night, and just to have him on me and his scent was pretty great, pretty awesome. So I don't know what I'm gonna prepare for breakfast. I see French toast sticks. I see toaster strudels. I may give a toaster strudels a break and have some French toast. Uh-oh, get out of the way. And then I may have Insta grits, homemade grits. Cheddar cheese is left. Yo. No. I probably say that for my nephew because cheddar cheese and me. Not before I have to go to work. But, I think we're just gonna have just French toast. Alright, hey y'all. In bed, chillaxing. Oh, don't wanna go to work today. But, like, this is my life. Like, literally what I do every day. Monday through Friday, but y'all want to see. I am going to be continuing doing 4 minutes with us. I have a vlog that you guys should, it should be already up. So hopefully the vlog is up, called having a magic show while eating dinner. Something like that, or I don't know what I'm going to call it, but it should be up. It's during Memorial Day weekend, so yeah, I'm just tired, you guys. Can't wait. We got 2 more months, and then we're in Atlanta. That's awesome. Don't want to go to work. I really don't. So, I got liking the new intro. I gotta ask y'all, comment below if you love the new intro. I like it. But I'm doing a trailer soon for my beauty channel, so try to get a clip of my brother and my god sister when she come down, because I want to make sure everyone is included. So yeah, hey you guys, so I got home and mom made some pasta. Woo-woo. Excited about that. Hold on, let me call them. Oh, so, work was work. I thought I was gonna close, but it looks like I'm not. I'm gonna drink my water. And then had this great pasta. I combined the vlogs today. Yeah.
Prayer out of schools.
We did.
Wilmer, what does it say?
Well, the contract says no nativity, no Jesus reference whatsoever, not even a little drummer boy.
Why didn't it say that the first time you read it?
Well, it was
okay.
I didn't have my glasses on.
Getting ready to go on Amazon and look for some stuff.
You go right ahead.
I'm worried. Yep. See what that is going to be like. I'm not update you guys later.
Hey, nice bubble bath would be so awesome, and I'm getting
enjoy after it all. Getting ready to do some editing, and I'm ending the vlog. Hope you guys enjoyed it. Leave a little comment, rate, and subscribe, thumbs up, and also subscribe to my beauty channel if you haven't, and I will see you guys later. Bye, in the next vlog.